You can stand in each other's ways and fuck everybody up. That's not gonna work.
Man, there's like five of us now. I think that's enough for hide and go seek.
Hide and go seek? Yeah. What are all these fucking games?
Hide and go seek too.
Out.
Yeah, what did you guys do after I left?
Played some hide and go seek, did some gog jumping.
And we did some regular jumping.
Okay, I went the long way.
There's nothing.
Baby cock demon.
Invisibility, not partial.
That's that real guy. There's no way to actually see where the hell he is. It's ridiculous. It's like hide and go seek all over again.
Yeah. Am I supposed to jump before I lock a jump? Probably
no.
Not.
Yeah. Shoot first and then jump.
Yeah.
Shoot first and then jump. Okay.
Yeah. Normally, a delay before the rocket comes out.
Fuck, that makes things significantly easier.
You just giving up, Meep?
Yep.
I'm gonna sit there and.
Sit there and hope. Kerfuckery says, hey, what's going on? I killed two people. Damn it, I'm dead.
Like how you're not even playing Doom.
I know, right? Well, I was just kind of waiting for Meep to figure stuff
Raise
out.
Raise Oshmir.
Raise Oshmir?
To the end.
How's Oshmir doing?
I don't know. I don't want to take more screenshots. Oh, he's on the stepping stones. He's doing pretty good, except now he's going backwards.
Am I, is this backwards?
Yeah, now you're going forwards. I go that way. Now.
Yeah.
If I look up quick.
What's that?
Keep shooting. If I look down, it doesn't shoot.
So it's just a down.
Just turning my mouse quick in general just fucks things up.
I can flick my mouse every which direction and it's fine.
Turn around. Redesign.
I hate how I can't cut that jump.
Oh, I thought that said Doom and I was like, what?
Okay, Troy, if you start playing now, you can probably beat him.
Oh, really? I'm not done this race
yet. It's
gonna
be a pretty fair fight. Maybe. Maybe not. He's on the part where Meep couldn't do anything.
What part is that?
It's pretty much just jumping and shooting.
Oh, that part. Exactly what you're talking about.
Kind of looks like stairs, but it's not.
Oh. Just a vertical climb.
Pretty much.
God. Okay, I'm done with this.
Okay.
I lost my machine.
No! Also, what does this beacon layer do?
Puts down some robot thing that shoots out smoke.
Nice beacons. What? We're on the next level.
Yeah. What do you think? We're still just playing the first level?
Wouldn't be surprised.
Fuck.
That was terrible.
Oh.
Kind of can see where I'm going because I'm just looking down. This is just. Am I hearing like a chip tune of the Star Wars Cantina band?
Kinda sounds like it.
Is that coming
from
my mic?
Yeah, the Cantina.
What have they done to
me? Can I make this jump? There we go.
Down.
Yeah, as in go in the water and go down.
Yeah, I kind of figured that out.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh man, you're pretty smart.
I know, right?
Smarter than Osmir was.
It's a tricky concept.
First, you gotta know how to greed. It's a pretty vital aspect to that.
Yeah, being literate sure helps with that one.
Elf.
Golf.
Oh, back to the beginning. Osmir's got an even bigger chance now. Unless he's already at the end, I don't really know.
It's not like one jump to do.
That wasn't it.
Man, how did he get so good so fast?
Fuck! He's trying to shoot at me. Ah, come on.
Damn it.
Oh, I shouldn't have gone for the four. I was up there perfectly fine, but I had to be risky and try to get all the way to the top.
Oh!
Did you make it to the end?
Dead.
I'm just waiting on Jorf.
Damn. Alright, waiting on Jorf.
Oh, did I fuck up?
No, that's alright.
Alright.
Wait, isn't this the second level? No, this is the third one.
I don't really know.
I thought this was the second one. Let's do it. Damn it.
It doesn't help that Osri is just shooting a chain gun all over the place. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop trying.
Do I have to type .kill in order to kill myself?
No, you can't even type kill as that guy.
You just pick kill. The guy.
You gotta jump out of there. Oh. Oh man, a computer area map. Did you just go backwards again? Oh, you fucking dick.
I don't know what's happening.
Damn it.
Oh, I understand now. Those platforms move.
That's not what I'm supposed to do. No, that's definitely what I'm supposed to do. I'm just like landing on top of a teleporter every time. Or flying above a teleporter. Pass.
God. Got here.
Oh, you dick!
Oh.
I don't think I can get out of here.
I don't think so either. No, the swamp water, it's deep.
What the fuck happened there?
If I see, like, Jorf's dead body, so I'm not quite sure.
Oh, what? No. I think I fell somewhere where Kragdot fell. This is bad. Lame.
So how do you kill yourself?
You don't pick the invincible guy.
How am I invincible?
It's the class you picked.
Fuck.
Can you not, like, get out of there?
Oh, what? This part is brutal.
This entire level is brutal and nauseating.
Are you trying to like jump over the flaming barrel things?
Yeah.
Yeah. After you get over that, make sure you don't fall down some stupid pit they decided to put there.
Do you make it out?
You can do it in one. It's a bit of a pain in the ass. I need a sphere.
Are you supposed to do it in one? Like, if you land on them, you're kind of like...
Well, it's pretty easy. Like, you just fly and you hit the ceiling and you land on the overhang.
Wait, so what class are you guys?
Marine.
Okay. Not rocket jumper.
What is killing me?
This one's more ass. You're gonna wait for the things to come down every time. Did you just jump onto them?
Yeah.
Let's go for a ride.
Is somebody on top of me? What's happened?
You're supposed to... Do you jump over all of these?
That's what I did. And then here I fell down some pit, and I don't really know where you're supposed to go here.